A launch from Florida Space Coast. The Falcon Heavy took off this morning.
West Chew's Bob Hazen was at Jetty Park during the launch and got to see the crowds firsthand.
This was kind of like sticking around for the post-credits scene at the movies. It was a beautiful launch here at Jetty Park, but then no one was leaving. Everyone had to wait for the booms at the end. For most launches, this part is the highlight, the rockets tearing across the sky with the low rumble creeping the miles between the launch pad and your ears. But today at Jetty Park, the part most folks were waiting for was the booms.
Sonic booms.
It shakes you because you're not expecting it. Then within a few seconds afterwards, the second sonic boom.
That is what drew people here early in the morning, staking their spots to see the first Falcon Heavy launch in years. One couple from England went to Halloween Horror Nights until 2 a.m. and then drove out here for this launch.
I felt like it was fate that this was happening when we were here. You know, something that we'll probably never ever see again in a lifetime. So, yeah, we just thought, can't miss that.
With the clouds, people had to search the overcast sky to follow the rocket and the boosters. And then when they landed back on the pads, I could hear some openly wondering, where were the booms? But just when people let their guard down, two sets of booms for the twin boosters. They gave everyone a real life lesson, the difference between the speed of light and the speed of sound.
It was very unexpected, because once the rockets stopped, I didn't expect any noise, but then the booms came out.
But then when it didn't sound, and then it sounded, I got very scared.
At Jetty Park, Bob Hazen, West 2 News.